Hello, I'm Vegard, the Nerd Explorer, and today I'm going to show you how to make cinematic black bars in Premiere Pro CC. Make sure to subscribe because I'm going to have more tutorials coming up, and hit that bell notification icon. Let's get right into Premiere Pro CC. So I got a basic drone clip here from a city in Norway, and I'm going to go to this new item right here, and we're just going to have a adjustment layer. Just click OK and you will have this in your media bin. The next step is just to drag this clip over your existing clip and drag it all the way to the end of the clip. And you're probably noticing nothing is happening right now because this is a adjustment layer, and we're just going to put a crop effect on this adjustment layer. So we're going to go to effects, search for crop, and we're also going just to drag that over to the adjustment layer. And still nothing is happening, but if we go to the start of the clip and go to effect controls, you see down here we have this crop option, left, top, right and bottom. And right now we're just going to create a simple static cinematic black bar, and we're just going to adjust the top and bottom layer. So if I just click this and put in 11.8%, you can actually put in whatever you want, but I'm thinking 11.8% looks really good. And right now you can see we have a simple cinematic black bar that is over the whole clip. So if you have multiple clips, you can just drag the new clip onto the timeline. And you can see on the new clip there's no cinematic black bars. But you can just take the adjustment layer and drag it over, and you will also have the static black bar there as well. But if you want to step up your game and have more dynamic cinematic black bars, you can download a preset pack that I have up on my Selfie page. This pack is available. I have a link in the description you can check out. And I'm going to show you a little bit about that now. So in my preset pack here, I have four different presets. I have 11.8% auto open. I was just going to drag that over to my adjustment layer. And as you can see, this is opening really smoothly. So that is a nice effect if you want to start up a clip right like that. One of the other presets I have is from 50% to 11.8%. It will start off the clip with totally blacked out. And as you play it in, you will have opening of the static bars. So as you can see, it's really dynamic this way. And please check out the link in the description. Make sure to subscribe for more tutorials in the future. And always remember to explore, inspire, and live life. Stay nerdy, guys.